I'm going to my third prom today. Third! I've gone to three proms! Anyway, right now I'm going to get my tuxedo and I have a little bit of time before then and prom. So I'm gonna have a little bit of fun with that tuxedo. Also, check this out. My sister blocked me in. And I don't have a lot of room. But I believe I can do this. This is awesome and all, but one thing I didn't account for is how freaking hot it's gonna be in this thing. I'm gonna do some normal things that instantly become weird just because I'm wearing a tux. You know, at first I was really worried about coming here to do this bit, but then I remembered that this place is known for being judgment-free. That concludes one of the most embarrassing moments of my life. The worst part about all of this is that's my regular gym, so if anyone recognizes this face, they're gonna be like, that's the tuxedo guy. I get this whole park to myself. This is awesome.
I'm running out of time. I gotta go to prom. I also just checked a non-existent watch. But seriously, we gotta go.